2018, where hundreds of students are already here and in line waiting for t-shirts, free food, other prizes. We have vendors from all over Morehead. We have churches, we have businesses, we have student organizations, campus departments, something for everybody here at Eagle Fest. It is a great experience for our new and returning students.
This is a big deal. This is what we envisioned a couple years ago, was to have an event for the community, vendors to come in, and our student organizations recruit for this year, and just a way to energize the campus during the first week. We expect probably 2,000 to 3,000 students here.
Go Eagles!
It's awesome. We've spent all day setting up the tables to make sure all of the student organizations had a perfect spot to be able to get either freshmen or already attending Morehead students to sign up for a club that will ring true to them and the things that they want to get involved on campus. We have so many great organizations, and I can't wait to see all of our students get involved and excited for the upcoming school year.
So I'm talking to potential new members about sorority life and what it takes to be involved on campus and to be a member of a sorority, productive and active, coming together with a common goal throughout college and just making your experience worthwhile.
Tonight's Eagle Fest, and a bunch of organizations are here. Me and my sorority sisters are here for Chi Omega, and we're just having a lot of fun. Got some free stuff, so that's exciting.
We are just here to talk to some freshmen, help them out with anything they have trouble with, and just have a good time.
We are here tonight because we are partners with Morehead State University, and we work closely with the university, so we usually come up here and we're giving out free gifts, and we really enjoy it, and we have lots of fun doing this, and you know, it's just really good for the community to get involved in. We appreciate Morehead State, we appreciate you, and thanks for having us up here.
I'm Madison, I'm from Western New York. I'm part of Sigma Alpha, our agricultural sorority here on campus. You don't have to be an ag major to join it. Even if you're interested in ag or anything like that, you can come out down and join us.
And how many ladies do you have in the sorority?
Currently, 25. So we're not as big as the others, but it's more of a family.
I think they're coming out just to kind of see what all the different student organizations are all about. And we kind of save this for last, and all the events lead up to this. So this is the one big blowout event that we have.